What up, everybody? It's LucarioGaming123, and I'm back for another Pokemon Duel video. We did battle last time. I won again because these people don't know what they're doing, or they're just having bad luck. So this is the 8th battle for the series, either the 8th or 9th, I believe it's the 8th. So we're almost up to 10 episodes. That's pretty good for this channel right now. So let's see if we can get a better opponent. We got a challenge a couple episodes ago. Oh my god, we got a challenger, good challenge a couple episodes ago. Hopefully, well, you know what, I'll say this, he is from the master rank. So I think he could be a challenge, but I just feel like his Pokemon are not a challenge. I mean, his Pokemon are pretty good. I imagine probably a Sceptile. You know, maybe his team could actually be a little bit threatened. And you know what, today, I'm just gonna see what the AI can do for me. See if they can give me a good setup. Okay, it's gonna be an AI battle. And if you see AI in one of my titles, that means I'm doing an AI battle. But it may not be the whole thing because 15 turns is probably not enough. So just saying that. So how are you guys doing today? I know I keep talking dumb today. I don't know what's with me. But I just feel a little weird today, but whatever. But how are people doing today? Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you gotta do. Oh, and I'm also trying to figure out how to do live streams, because I want to start doing some online battling live streams for Pokemon Sun and Moon. And I still have to do the Mega Swampert for Sun and Moon. I thought about when I was gonna do that. I was thinking about doing it maybe for tomorrow's video. Maybe tomorrow or the day after for that. So hopefully that'll be good. I'll start filming tomorrow for that. And maybe I'll do a live stream soon for Ash Pikachu or just battles. So that's like really bad. I already talked about like most all of the things. I don't know what else to talk about. I don't know what this guy's up to right now. But we're trying to see if we can evolve this Charizard. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Okay, maybe I regret talking about the thing from the beginning of the episode, saying that these people are too easy. I regret talking about that now, because look at this. Now look who's losing. I'm losing. Let's just see what oh my god. This is just nice. This is just nice. Look, guys, I'll be back in a second. I'm gonna leave the phone out, and I'll look at what happens later than when I look at it. So I'll be back. Alright, so let's see what this game is up to. Sorry, I had to do something real quick. But it gives a little bit of quiet time because my own voice is probably a little loud for this video. Oh. What's this guy gonna do? He's gonna use double chance? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on. Come on, boy, come on. There you go. Well, trigger fly, but not really like the biggest thing ever, because it's not like he actually won. I feel like he should have did Mega Salamence. And I do have Mega Beedrill as well. I just do want to say that. I do have two Megas so far. I'm trying to collect the other ones. Oh my god. Okay, like I was saying, I'm trying to collect the other Megas. I want to get Mega Charizard X, but I feel like it's going to be difficult to. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to do that. You get Mega Charizard, because he's currently not available like in the booster, so I'll have to like buy him by material. And I want to see what kind of new Megas they might put in at the end of the month. So I'm trying to see what happens. You know, I think I see what the game's doing. I think I see what this game's doing. And I like it. Come on. Oh my god, come on. You should have did the Beedrillite. Come on. Now you're gonna die. Yep, you're gonna die because you didn't do Mega Beedrill. Oh my god. You know what? Screw this all battle. Screw this all battle. That's it. I'll do this myself. I'll do the all if it's a good time. This game doesn't want to actually listen to me. Oh my god. He's at minute 6. He's gonna hurl some. Oh, wow. Wow, you cheap bastard. You cheap. I swear to god, I literally throw this phone out of freaking window. Are you...